All right, Dom. That's a good smile, man.
Thanks.
That's a smile. I just won my second state title with the fall in the second period.
Yeah.
Is that what that was? Is that smile?
Perfect description.
Okay, you go full dirty D-mass on him.
Yes.
It's fun to watch. I don't know if you know that. It's pretty entertaining. I'm a fan. Looking at a match like that, a local guy, you know, like, what are you guys, 5 minutes apart, 10 minutes apart?
Yeah, we're like 10, 15 minutes apart.
10, 15 minutes apart. Going in a match like that, you've already beaten him, I think, 4 times.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any doubt in your mind you can't open it up on him and go full dirty DMS, light the Schottenstein up, get a pinfall?
Well, he's still a good kid. He's in the state finals. I knew that anyone can go down in the state finals. It doesn't matter if you're like some random kid or Roselli. Like, anyone could go down. So I knew I needed to work. I needed to, like, stay focused and confident, even though I've beaten him a few times.
When you are on, you're on, man. Your hips are crazy. You're powerful. You're deceptive. I don't think guys know what happens when... Because it don't look like, you know, you're going to throw someone on their head, then you throw someone on their head.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think you surprise a lot of guys?
Yeah, I think I do.
Do you think you're like, sleeper, kind of sneaky a little bit?
It's, like, people know that I throw, but most people are like, oh, I'm not going to get, he can't throw me, I'm too good, and they're too cocky about themselves. And then we're in a match, and like, second period, they get caught in a throw. They open up with me.
Well, even if you look at your match with like, Verklaren, this guy's a world champ.
Yeah.
And you're doing more than just throwing the guy. You're beating the guy with some solid stuff, too.
Mm-hmm.
Looking at college choice, you said Roselli.
Yeah, Roselli. I'm going to Oklahoma.
Going to Oklahoma. Boomer Sooner. Your brother was at Ohio State. He stayed local. Why Norman, Oklahoma? Why Boomer Sooner?
Because of Lou Roselli. One of the best coaches in the world. He made Stieber and Snyder World and Olympic champs.
Any doubt in your mind you can't be whatever you want to be there? NCAA champ, world champ, Olympic champ?
There's no doubt.
All right. One thing you want people to know about what you know, your style, crazy style, where's it come from? Where does all the tosses come from? Who taught you how to wrestle like that?
Oh, it's my dad taught me that. He gave me this mindset of just going out there, not trying to win or lose, just trying to make a show.
The show?
Just put on a show.
Well, you do, man. You do. You got anything else for me?
Anything else? No, that's it.
Congratulations on another title. Way to light this place up. You're fun to watch.
Thank you.